Hello again, Doc on the Clock with more The Adventures of Base by Sivak Drak. None of those is really worth it. Have to spend a bunch of crash bombs in order to get any of those. Whoa. So, I'm guessing we're going to have a big fish. Well, I have to get to the big fish first. I'm not going to accomplish that by dying. Yet, for some reason, I'm going to die anyway. Okay. I will be careful. I will use the pause trick. Oh, geez. I was a little bit less than too careful there. Okay, could have gone worse. Oh, jeez. I held on to the button for too long there. Ah, couldn't quite make it. Pause trick doesn't work when you have a sprite on screen. What the heck happened there? Gotta say, I'm taking a couple of issues with the stage design in these Wily stages. Too much, you might die just from screen transitioning in the wrong spot. Spots which are not predictable, by the way. And the tightness of some of these areas is just a little bit too much. That spot is getting to me a bit. Okay, there we go. Gonna do some momentum resets, because... Oh boy, this is all scary. Oh, no, 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 I don't quite want to do that. That's what I was afraid. Oh, what? Can't see that spike back there. This is a little bit much. Ugh. Okay, I'm at the midpoint now, so I'm not gonna play around with it anymore. I just needed to... I need to get to an actual point, because I was getting tired of having to redo that first part over and over again. Like, it's not that it's difficult, but it's annoying. Oh, that's right. You're actually weak in this ranks. Alright, well, I did play for longer than 8 minutes, but... So, a good bit of that is going to be cut out. So, I'll keep going. Oh! Alright, we have that going on. Break out the bubble, lad. And, well, there's a hole there. Holes all over the place. Thought you're late. Your castle was built with shoddy contractors. I was pretty sure I had to go through there. Okay, so the question is, where am I supposed to go here? Are they gonna ask me to travel up? Well, I can't travel up like that. Well, that apparently wasn't correct. Now I have no more item 3. I have a little bit of item 3. Wait, am I supposed to... Really? That seems the slightest bit silly, but okay. I'm running into a problem where I'm kind of low on item 3. I think item 1 will suffice for here, though. Okay, there's clearly a... I'm not even gonna bother trying to figure that out. Just go, just go, just go. Okay, and just stop here for a moment because... Okay. up to there is safe. Of course, right over the spikes. He thinks we have more of this false floor business here. Yep. Oh, wow. Okay. I think we're probably finally past it, though. Because now we have crash tracks. This appears to be pretty similar crash tracks to the ones that were in the original game, though, if not precisely identical. So far, I think they are precisely identical. This might have been hard to manipulate back in the day that Sivak Drak was doing this hack. This is a pretty old hack. Oh wow, really? More? I kind of almost wish it was the super armor. Here. I'm basically just hoping that I don't run into any pits. This is another time I wanted to run into the armor. Alright, and of course we have Buoy Beam Trap. And I'm mostly just gonna take out walls. I took out a few, anyway. Pretty smooth. If I can frickin' dodge. I can't dodge, but it went smoothly anyway. Alright, that's all for me for now. Until next time, this is Doc. I'll see you later.